Welcome to Tom and Ben News.
We have found the footage that Leland obviously used a fake credit card to pre-order a PS5 at GameStop.
This was made onto an In-N-Out Burger gift card, right?
Yep, that's right, Tom. That's right.
I have no idea why he would make a fake credit card.
Me neither.
Thank you for watching, and that video was requested by Super Saturday Fan 123.